Edwin Heron Walker. Edwin completed 47 hours of college credit. He's a Hope Scholarship recipient, and Edwin will be attending the International Dive Institute here in Charleston, where he will become a trained commercial diver. I'm afraid to ask.